Alright, YouTubers, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos, and we're here today to do the unboxing of the Capsule Neo, alright? I did get this today. I just came home from work. And before we get into that, a lot of people are asking, how do I know I'm getting it? Where's my confirmation, my tracking number? That confirmation code you get is your tracking number, but you have to go to stamps.com to see it. A lot of people are hitting me up saying they're hitting the United States Postal Service with that number. I haven't even tried that. I go right to stamps.com and I track through there. It is a day behind, so this morning when I checked it, it said it had reached Belmar. Well, guess what? It reached Belmar, but it was already out for delivery. Now tonight, if I were to go back and check, it's going to read it's been delivered. All right. So as you guys see, it's leaving from Switch Easy, San Francisco. It's going to Woodbury, New Jersey, 08096. And I ordered it Monday morning, 6 a.m. Now, it was the holiday, so there wasn't anything happening. That's nice. It wasn't anything happening on Monday. You know, all state offices were closed. But Tuesday, it was processed and then shipped. And then, so it really took Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, it's here. It took 3 days. Yeah, I ordered it Monday, but remember, Monday nothing was happening. Switch Easy didn't even send the confirmation to stamp.com that they were going to mail anything. So 3 days, which is about right. You know, my other case, I ordered it, what was it, Sunday night, Monday morning, at like 4 in the morning, and I got it that Thursday. So it was about the same thing. So here we go. This is the Capsule Neo. I'm probably going to do maybe 3 videos. One will be a quick unboxing, you know. There's Sean, AO Bonus, he did a review on this already. So, you know, I'm just going to give you my take. I know you guys have seen it. You guys know what's in it. I'm going to do my take on it, see what we come up with, all right? So, you know, the packaging, again, is kind of like, and I'm going to touch on the same thing your AO Bonus did, you know, Sean. But, you know, bear with me, guys. You know what I mean? I'm doing my thing here, so. All right, so, as you see, the packaging is really nice. It's the same style as the box itself. I know what's in here. I already saw the video that Sean did. I keep referring back to that. So, let's see. World's first 7-point locking mechanism. You know, it's pretty nice. I'm probably boring a lot of you guys. So, right now, like I said, I'm going to do one in this style where the camera's pretty far away. You guys can see the whole thing. And then I'll do another one with the macro set so you guys can see what the fit and finish is like. And maybe that'll be it. Maybe I'll ramble on. I hate when I ramble, guys. I'm so sorry. You guys got to put up with me. And I know that there's a piece up here, but rather than get the scissors, we're just going to pop this open. All right, maybe I need the scissors. There we go. All right, so here we go. This is the Capsule Neo, people. All right. Here's another piece of tape right there. Good deal. And another one right here. Damn. All right, so here we go. Of course, we're going to pull the little box out. We know we got some toys in here. Contour, please take note. Throw something in here, you know what I mean? Anything. So let's see what we got. As Switch Easy always does, they give you a movie stand. We got a dock here, because of course with that case on there, you're going to want to, you know, dock into something, whether it be your iHome or your Bose or, you know, whatever you may have. Here's the little bridge, as I like to call it. This here is for, you know, the bottom. It's a cover, it's a port cover. There you go. And here we have, I noticed this in Sean's video, he didn't really touch on that. This here is, it's got a shape to it, kind of like a little boat. So it does go in a certain way. It doesn't just drop in there, and we'll have to do it with the case. But you can see it's in there, and it's kind of got a little shape to it. So we'll figure this out how it goes in there. I actually like this little feature just because I don't listen to my music through here. I dock into my car, and that's where I'm listening to my music from. At home, maybe if the girls are sleeping, I will put my headphones in. I have 2 sets. I got the stock ones that came with this. I keep that under my pillow. If I'm laying down in bed and, you know, nothing's on TV, I'll go ahead and throw one of my movies in here. So, all right, cool. We'll throw one of the movies in, and I'll use that. But for the most part, this is always covered. I never use it, so I like that that's in there. All right, so cool. We got a movie stand, docker, a port connector, port cover, and headphone jack cover. So that's pretty cool. You know, Switch Easy does include a lot of stuff. Here is the case itself, and I'm excited. I want to, you know, see what this is all about here, guys. I should have brought my Rebel, which I'll go get in the second video. Again, this here is just a quick unboxing, just pull everything out, let you guys see what's in here. And that does feel weird, doesn't it? It feels just like the Agent, just like an in-case slider, you know, that feel. Here it does feel a little, it does feel like rubber, but it's a hard rubber. As you see, it's not flimsy at all. It's flimsy, but it's not, it's a little bit harder. It's actually harder than, look at that. How do you like that? So it is a little bit harder than my Capsule Rebel. Let me turn my ringer on. I just felt it vibrate. I like to know when I get stuff. So, all right, there's the part one, part two. I don't even know what to call these parts. Like I said, this is the first time I'm unboxing, so bear with me, guys. This here is, I know why. I saw in Sean's video they give you two, and I know why. And I'm going to get back to you. I'll touch on that a little bit later on, but you get two silicone sleeves here. I'll tell you what they say, and I'll tell you what I think that's for. The screen shields. These screen shields are awesome. I keep getting messages from you guys. Carlos, what screen shield should I use? I'm telling you, use the one that came with your case. If you got the Wave, use the Wave screen. If you got a Belkin, use the Belkin quarter shield, that little face shield. Use something. It's better than nothing. And I guarantee you, I used one of these from Switch Easy, and it was pretty decent. It's crystal clear. It's crystal clear, I'll tell you what, crystal super clear, you can't even tell it's there. Well, I got that anti-glare on there, so that kind of sucks, but it's super sensitive. You know, right now I do have that power shield, and this here has two membranes. You guys forget, it's actually the shield itself, the first membrane that you peel off, and then the second one, but alright, you know. But yeah, this was really nice, I like this. I only took this off because I took the decal thing off, the decal girl, and it lifted that corner, so I had to replace it, but this was pretty decent. The directions, we're not going to go over that. We kind of know how to install this thing here. We saw Sean do it. Here's the squeegee. I rarely use a squeegee when I install. You guys saw my install vid. But yeah, that's pretty much all you get. You get a little fiber, a little cloth. It's not microfiber. It feels almost like satin. You know, it's clean the screen off. That's pretty decent. You know what? Let me just take a quick look. Let me just take a quick look here because I do... Alright, we see what comes in there. Two protective membranes. Yeah, I know what that's all about. Two ultra thick, what? Two ultra thin stick and fit silicone. Oh, okay, those are the two membranes here. These are the ultra thin. And I'll tell you what, that's like paper. That's like paper. I can almost guarantee if I pulled on it, I'm ripping this. I'm telling you. Alright, the membrane, we see the installation. Okay, so it's going to go top to bottom. Left to right, top to bottom. All right, so we're cool here. We kind of see how we're going to install this. So yeah, this is just a quick unboxing. I'm doing these in high quality. People, please take a look at them. Check them out. Click on that little link down there at the bottom, high quality, so you can see. It takes me longer to upload. I don't know how to edit. I'm not going to edit. If I make a mistake halfway through, you guys are going to see it. You guys are going to hear it. So, and again, this is off the brain. This is off the top. Nothing's written down. I don't know what to expect. If I tell you I cheat it and I use the case a couple days beforehand, hey, you know, it's a review. Right now it's just an unboxing, just a quick what I think about it. And alright guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos signing out. And I'm going to get this off of here, put it on the computer because I only have a 2 gig card and these, you know, I wouldn't have enough minutes to ramble on. So, alright guys, I'll talk to you later, alright?